Oh, this is good.
So we're doing a toast right now, and we're doing a toast because this is our very first WrestleMania together. And I just want to say we're extremely blessed, extremely happy, and just to see the hard work, the passion, the sacrifices for us to get to this moment together, to still be extremely blessed under circumstances what's happening in the world in such very transitional times. I'd like to say, God, thank you so much for trusting in me as your vessel and for us to endure this moment together. It is precious. I'll never forget it. Thank you. I love you, sweetheart.
I love you too. Toast. Cheers. Did you burp before you drank it?
I was gonna tell you something. I saw you and I walked in, I was like, damn, like, I wonder who she here with. Cause like, we got on the same color. I ain't see you walk in here with nobody, so I was like, oh, I might be straight. Okay.
I mean, we quarantined, so it's kind of just us two.
Right, right, that's even better.
Let's have a dance contest. Who y'all think gonna win? I'm gonna, no, you can dance better than me. I can't really dance. I mean, I got rhythm. I have rhythm, but I can't pop lock.
I can't dance
5, 6, 7, 8 pop lock.
I can't dance either.
Like I can't
my
do
body,
all that.
My body
I can hit like a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 1, 2, 3. I could do like that.
But I don't be dancing either. My body just be having earthquakes.
Nah, you be doing all that like pop locking, yeah, and dropping it. And morning, and we ain't stopping.
We ain't dropping no dun-dun-duns in this dun-dun-dun.
Thank you.